You wouldn't offer it if it wasn't fun. it's a good point. Can't simply jump on a Goomba, but I can get that. That is that's stupid. Oh yeah, your bot is pretty good to have, by the way. I like that being added. Comes with the link as well. Now I don't need to feel bad that I post my link every time and it's this big fucking window. I just noticed my splits are in front of the chat window. That's not good. Oh shit. I'll need to fix that in a bit. Alright, after this level I can finally get into the puzzle board and then move my splits away a bit. Overall, this is a really good World 3. Alright, let's move this. Comes with a live preview. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, I saw that. It's quite neat. Wait, a live preview? Do you mean it updates as well? Close to not working. It could have been a lot cleaner. And not too bad. We'll take it. Forgot what I was doing. So my plan there was, after I picked up the key, to just go down to the door. Completely forgot there was a second piece in that level. Kind of close. Nice. Thank you. This is very good. I hope I hit that long enough. Yeah, that was really close. The lever almost didn't count. Oh fuck. I thought that looked a bit funky. That didn't take too long to fix. Almost messed that one up as well. Got unlucky on 5-4. Oh, that's still good. Everyone a lot there. Got stuck on that ledge down there. It could be bad. It's not. The turnaround on the bunny was great. It almost went wrong in like 3 different places. Earlier than usual, so I overcompensated the I held left too long. Well, guess it's just not a gold. Always missed that corner boost at the end. Quite unfortunate, really. This level also never wants to cooperate. Does that work? I don't know if that works. It does. Oh, I hate this. I have messed this up so hard. Oh man. I also messed this up, right? Yeah, there's no time save to be found here. Because I got the head boost. Nope, tied. Tied the gold. Alright, it's fair enough. It's kind of crazy how much time these head boosts can save. But in most places, they don't mean anything because you just need to meet the cycle. Losing time on that level, it's been a while. Now there's only epilogue left. Well, except for the soft lock, I guess, but. Alright. I've actually practiced epilogue a bit, and I now realize that it's only hard because you need to hold right the entire time until you hit the corner. So I usually tend to be holding right even when I'm doing the left input already, which obviously counts as a nothing input instead. So I just need to be, make really sure that I'm not holding right when I'm inputting left. Just like that. Wasn't a great Task jump, but was fast, so that's good.